Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 16 and 32. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 16, 32. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. This 16 will become as 8 on dividing, and this 32 will become as 16 on dividing. Again, we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. This will become as 4 on dividing, and this will become as 8. Again, we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide both the numbers by 2. And this will become as 2, and this will become as 4. Again, if we check, again both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and this will become as 1, and this will become as 2. Now if we check, only this second number is divisible by 2, not the first one, so we'll divide only the second number by 2, and we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 16 and 32 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2. So if we multiply, we'll be having 2 × 4 × 8 × 16 × 32. So the answer will be 32, or the LCM will be 32. So this is all about LCM of 16 and 32. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.